Hi and welcome to the next development update for Flame of Tsatsuats. This week I've started level 5, and for level 5 I've included 3 new features. Number 1 is a new consumable, oil, represented by this barrel. When you activate it, it will restore to full health. In addition, you will get a buff. As long as the last barrel is active, you won't get damaged by water. This means also you can run over water, and water drops don't do anything to you. Number 2 are these dead trees, and as you're a flame of life, you cannot damage the living trees, the green ones. But the dead ones you can use to elevate to a next level. So you can jump on the trunk coming to the front of the screen. But be careful, as it's a dead tree, it will burn, and so the trunk will fade away, and you will fall down. I put in a few variations of these trees, and also one with already 2 trunks, to allow me to have a more different approach and using them in different height areas. Last one is an obstacle, like a gate. It will prevent you to proceed in a certain direction, like here. There are 2 gates closed, which would be the way to the boss in level 5. To open them, you need to cut down the ropes. As you're a flame, you can enflame them and so cut them. At the moment the speed is not perfect, I need to balance it a little bit more, but to show you that I activated it on top and it's sliding down on the bottom, I'll have it at this low speed level. This rope effect is very nice and I can use it for different obstacles or items or whatever. It's a very nice implementation, which is versatile and you will see more often, I think. So that's it for this week. Next time I hope I can show you the level 5 completed and also the new side boss number 2. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Hopefully see you next time. Bye!